What's up, everyone? JMetal797 here, and I'm back with another reaction. Guys, before I get started on this reaction, I need to apologize for being absent for the last couple weeks. I've been dealing with a tremendous amount of personal things outside of YouTube. A lot of shit has been going down, and I'm just trying to manage it, and I'm trying to cope with it. A lot of personal things I don't want to get into. I do apologize, and I appreciate you guys being as patient as you have been. But I'm happy that I'm here right now, and I'm happy to be reacting to Scarlxrd's song and video, Gold, one of my favorite artists. I know this song's going to be amazing. Before we get started, guys, check me out on Instagram, JMetal797, all lowercase, and be sure to smash the ever-living shit out of that like button, and please subscribe to see some more crazy reactions. Guys, I'm going to shut my mouth right now. Let's smash shit. Damn it. Alright guys, so I'm not going to be reading the lyrics at the end of the reaction video. I'm just going to kick back and enjoy the music, the sound of the music. Hopefully it puts a much needed smile on my face. I'm only going to be able to post like one, maybe two times a week for now until all this shit blows over. But then after that, guys, I will be on my grind once again. Three, maybe four times a week, I will be uploading reactions. Let's go. Alright. Come on, Scarlxrd, pump me up, dude. I need it. Woo! This is good shit, man. This is good shit. Hold on a sec. I love the sound of that beat, man. Really uplifting style beat. Maybe this is the perfect song for me to get back into the swing of things here. The lyrics are on the video here, so I am reading them as I go. He's pretty much saying that he's gold. You know what I mean? He's good to go. He's ready for whatever. Nothing's going to bring him down. Scarlxrd is a very positive artist in my eyes. Like a lot of his music, if you read the lyrics, it's talking about strength. You know what I mean? And just going for the gold. Just, you know, working hard to get what you want. But this beat is really, really good. I like it. This beat, man. I'm really impressed by the beat. Again, he's shooting his video in a warehouse. He's done tons of videos like that, these old decrepit warehouses. I love that shit. I really do. It doesn't take a lot to make an awesome video visually. Hustle so hard, I forget about the biz. He's working. This dude is known for working his ass off. So awesome. He has so much confidence. You can tell that he knows he's a good artist. You know what I mean? He kind of flaunts it a little bit, but he's able to do that sort of thing. He's got the stage presence. He's got a tremendous amount of energy, and his lyrics are awesome. And the way that he carries his flow is just, it's awesome. It's amazing. Okay. Oh, shit. That's awesome. Go fuck yourself, you can't. Oh, shit. Love Scarlxrd's scream. A lot of his songs are build-ups to a scream. It's just, it's amazing how he performs and just the way that he carries himself. You know what I mean? Like, he's got so much energy. This dude, I don't know how he does it. I don't have no idea how he does it. Sick. He's funny too, man. Sick, man. That was awesome. Good shit, good shit. Definitely put a smile on my face. I needed that. All right, guys, so I loved every single second of the sound of that song. The video, the visuals were amazing. That beat was very uplifting and constant, kind of like a drill, but like an upbeat drill, if that makes any sense. Love Scarlxrd's music. He's amazing at what he does. He knows he's good, but that's okay because he's at that status where he can kind of flaunt that shit, you know what I mean? And he works his ass off. This dude is consistently grinding and just, he's very dedicated to his music. The lyrics were awesome, very uplifting, talking about being gold, you know what I mean? Like, he feels that he's at that point in his life where, you know, kind of untouchable, but he had to work his ass off to get to that place, you know what I mean? Visuals were awesome. Once again, he's in a warehouse. He's done that in numerous different videos, but it works. It works with his music. It just works. Definitely more reactions to Scarlxrd to come. I hope you guys enjoyed this. And again, thank you guys for being so patient. I will be back fully on my grind soon. Please smash that like button. Leave your comments in the comment section down below. Please subscribe. And until the next video, guys, I'm out.